There's James. James is the first engine on our new amazing track.
Yeah. First.
Who's next?
Molly.
Molly. Molly is a really cool engine.
Yeah.
We are lucky to have an engine as cool as Molly in our collection. Engine. Who's gonna be next? Oh, I think I heard Edward in there talking. Hey, there's some funny things in here. Who is this?
A minion.
A minion in with your Thomas stuff. Do you want to put him on the track? Oh, that's a good spot for him, right on top of the shed. Who is this? A cooking minion. What is he making?
Ice cream.
Ice cream?
Both of them are ice cream.
Yummy.
He would be on top of the
If he's getting ice cream, he must have been a really, really good boy.
No, he was
Yeah. Oh, I see another minion in there. That's a good place for them. They're gonna have so much fun watching all the engines go around this new track.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, wait a second. I see some silliness in there.
What? What is this doing in here? This looks like Diesel 10. Oh, I'm right. Diesel 10. Let's put this over with your mini. Yeah, you're mixing it all up. Who are you looking for?
What are you? Oh, there it is.
Oh, Freddy the Frog. He's not a part of the regular Thomas and Friends, but he's still really fun to play with. Sometimes we play with some
aftermarket stuff or just some other wooden trains. We like all kinds of stuff. This is another little train. He's fun. That kind of looks like you driving that train, Lennon. Doesn't it? Did you see this little guy in there? He looks just like you.
That's right.
Uh-huh, look. Look at him right, oh, look at him right here. Who does that look like?
Me.
It does. That's like your very own train. Wow, we got a lot of really neat things around here.
I want to put Birdie on the road.
Birdie's gonna go right on the road.
Birdie on the road.
On the road, cool. Hey, Birdie. This is an old school Birdie. It still has that old smoking guy on there. We don't smoke anymore. Choo choo. Wait, not choo choo. Beep beep. Beep beep.
I have a special surprise for you.
A special surprise for me, I pick.
No, no, a present surprise for boys and girls.
Oh, for the boys and girls. Excuse me, I pick this hand. What? Who is that? The Flying Scotsman. Well, that is a special surprise.
That is Gordon's brother.
That is Gordon's brother. We got a little trivia action going on, right? We know a lot about the Island of Sodor's history.
He cannot fly anymore.
Yeah. The Flying Scotsman. L-N-E-R. And that's the number 4472.
Flynn the fire engine.
Flynn the fire engine. Is he gonna rescue someone today?
Hey, I wanted to put him on the bridge.
Oh, Toby's on the turntable. Very nice. I really like this track setup.